All right, it's KSWOLL back again for day 34, my AX-sponsored video training blog. Today was chest day. Felt good. Everything felt good today. Strong, loose. Joints felt good. Had a pretty solid chest day. Went in today with the idea of doing a good variety of exercises. Keeping the sets down a little per exercise and just mixing it up with a variety of different hand positions and angles, the whole deal to kind of keep it fresh. So went in and started with some seated cable press. This is kind of like a machine press, but it's got cables, you know, each arm working independently. So kind of hit those stabilizer muscles too. We did four sets of these, kind of a fly slash press motion. Great starter exercise, loosen up the shoulders, loosen up the elbows, you know, get the pecs warmed up and the delts, you know, before you get into some of the heavier pressing movements. These give me a good pump. Did a strip set at the last set, so just feeling pretty good. A good way to kick things off for the workout. After these, went into some incline hammer strength presses. Took a little bit narrower grip. Really feeling the chest contract at the top of this. Good stretch. Not real heavy. I think we finished with about four plates, but good crisp reps. Again, you know, not bouncing or using momentum or springing off the bottom of the machine. You know, just all chest, feeling each rep. After these, went into some barbell press, incline. Haven't done these lately. I've been doing a lot of Smith as I still been rehabbing this elbow injury. I broke my arm last year, but it's just starting to come along, starting to feel good. Still a little bit sore when I get into heavier weight, but first time in a while doing them, I was pretty happy with it. I'm going to start phasing these in probably at least every other week now and switch it up between the Smith and the free weight. I'm also start moving a little more weight with dumbbells. Three sets of these. Then moved on to a close grip plate loader press. It's an Nautilus machine, similar to the hammer strength, but you get your you know, your hands a little closer with this grip as opposed to the hands out. You know, just feel a real good squeeze, kind of like a close grip press, but it's an incline motion. This is a nice meat machine to really feel the chest work. Really gets a nice clean range of motion. After this one, moved on to some flat dumbbell flies. Just grabbed some 50s, and cranked out reps of you know, about 15 or so. Nice good wide arc, nice and deep at the bottom. Squeezing the chest, you know, feeling the muscle work through the whole range of motion. And after these, moved on to some cable crossovers. Three sets of these. Superset with some push-ups to failure. You know, really did the chest in and was pretty wasted after that. So, good chest day, man. We ran through it in about an hour, 20 minutes or so. A lot of different exercises. Do plenty of drop sets in there, supersets. So, again, you know, good chest day. Felt good, strong. You know, no nagging injuries. So, everything's on track. Tomorrow gonna be a back day. And then roll into the weekend and see what I got in store for that. That's a wrap for today. I will see you tomorrow for a recap of some back training. KSWOLL, out.